Dude. Oh Lord, look at that, guys. Wow.
This is Cod Vindal.
Cod Vindal.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. The rice looks small, man. Oh, are we gonna be full?
Actually, it's
treat you, I treat you like I do. Whenever you need me, I'm truly madly ready. So let me love you, yeah, love you like I do. Nobody will love you, yeah, love you like I do. And nobody will treat you, yeah, treat you like I do. Whenever you need me, I'm truly madly ready. So let me love you, yeah, love you like I do. Love you like I do. You keep me coming back for more. But I can feel that you're not sure. I never had a love like this before. So hear me out now. I'll say it just once more.
Day's over, we are back to Alane. We are here in Alpharetta and we want to eat some biryani. Oops. So, thank you. So yeah,
second table there.
Second table, okay, thank you. Which one, second table?
Second table, where?
Behind there? Oh, okay, okay, okay. So here we go, guys. So we're gonna be sitting right here, huh? It's a beautiful restaurant here. Nice. You see? So we're gonna be putting the camera down and order some food. You okay then?
You menu?
Oh yeah, sure. Oh, it looks nice, fancy. Mmm. Fancy, fancy, fancy. Wow, this looks like a dictionary. It's a big menu. Entries. Let's see. Hey, I see Negrillo. Oh, okay. Negrigri. Goat curry. Okay. Okay, then let's put the camera down and we order food and we show you guys the food. For now, let's put this down so that we can choose what we want to eat.
Okay. Three galpons of two and 9 glasses of two.
Yes.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you.
So we just ordered chicken vindaro and what? Goat mungura.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Oh, chicken nangaru goat curry. Yep. So we're gonna be eating those things today, so let's see. Yep, it's kind of fancy. Well, they got some entertainment going on the background. Wow. I was looking at him like, he's bringing us our food, but it was in a small plate. I was like, man, I was about to tell him no. Can we change our order? But no, that plate is going behind us. I'm expecting a huge, gigantic plate. I don't know why these plates are doing here, small ones. We'll see. Oh yeah. Been waiting for this for a week. We came here last week around 4 o'clock, 3:30, and they were closed. Good. Oh Lord, look at that, guys. Wow. Cod vindaro. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. The rice looks small, man. Oh, are we gonna be full?
Actually, it will be a lot for a man.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, look at these guys, they're tiny. I'm too hungry today, man. I'm so hungry. But anyway, we'll see. We got some nani here. If we happen to need some more rice, we're gonna order more. Wow. But the meat And everything looks nice. How's your chapati?
It's nice.
Happy days, we got food. Wow. Okay then. Let's put it. No. Let's see here. Let me try first. We don't put the camera down until we test the food. So, Vindaloo chicken. I don't know what I did here. It's right. I think I was supposed to.
You can do it like that.
Okay. Empress said, you know, it's fine. But I don't know how I'm going to be able to afford it.
I think the biryani comes with more rice.
Oh, okay. So next time, order biryani if you want more rice. Otherwise, I'm going to give you this tiny rice. And we're gonna make more trips because we need more rice. This is not enough. We're too hungry. We've been walking the whole day today. We have to eat good to replenish whatever we have lost. Let's see. You can't go wrong with Indian food. How's your food, honey?
It's nice.
It's always
hot.
Oh, it is hot. Hot as in temperature and hot as in spicy too. And this is mild. So make sure if you're ordering Indian, tell them to tone down on the heat in terms of the spicy. But I'm liking it. I'm enjoying it. Honey, taste this. It's nice. Well, let me put the camera down and enjoy my food or our food, guys. Right? Okay then. Until next time, enjoy, guys. Love one another. Peace out.